That's not a good thing.
He's going to get a taste of it. He may have it. Oh,
she was not expected to actually win the race.
It's all about winning, 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 winning.
Anybody who goes to a football match expecting to win is an idiot, I think.
Oh, oh my dear.
He's 100% in his career loser.
He muttered to me, if you'll excuse my English, shit, I've lost it.
Losing is a habit. When you get that mindset, then you think you're never going to win a game again.
I said, that's it. I'm done with basketball.
I've said it to him many times. You're the biggest waste of talent I've ever seen.
I had never encountered that kind of darkness before, but I knew I had something to prove.
If you're fourth, it's like, what would have, could have, should have? That would probably haunt me. I'm sure it haunts her.
No, he missed it.
He was distraught. He was just saying, I'm never going to curl again.
Things happen for a reason, you know? And now, which part of yourself is going to come out? Who are you really? What are you made of?
You're not going to be a good loser. You're not going to be a good winner either.
Many days you feel like crying, but winning is not the most important thing in life.
Stop, coach.
Getting knocked out was the best thing that ever happened to me.
There have been more downs than ups. But in a way, that makes the ups feel all the better.